टारगेट बने इसलिए, और उनके बंदे हैं वो, फरीद स्पीक्स जो है, फरीद क्या नाम है उसका, फरीद स्पीक्स ही है मेरा ख्याल, उसने अपने वीडियो बना के कहा कि इसकी हारिस सुल्तान की जो स्ट्रीम है उसमें जाके कमेंट्स में इनको बताओ कि हाँ भाई बेड़ा गर्क हो गया, हार गया हार गया हार गया, और उसने, और आप मेरे कमेंट्स में जाके देखे सारे मोमिनों के कमेंट्स हैं, और उन्होंने सारे इस तरह के किए, और उसके नीचे कई प्रेशर में आके अपने एथियस अपने बंदे को ट्रक के नीचे फेंकने लग जाते हैं। तो मैं ये नहीं कह रहा, आप सारी बात, उनका नंबर अगर ज्यादा है तो, और ये भी नहीं कह रहा कि आप झूठ बोले।
I'm not lying to you, my friend. People are watching me by hundreds, and if I am lying, people will make fun of me.
One more thing I wanted to point out, it just came to my mind, that how people like Ricky Kaju, what kind of dishonest people they are. I can tell you, even I am more educated on fiqh than he is, because I believe that he's actually not that educated on fiqh or the differences between different schools of thought. That's why I don't think he openly subscribed to any one particular school of thought. But he is not as educated on fiqh. He's not educated on the very thing, the Sharia, that he's talking about. And which
must go to the next one. What book on Islamic jurisprudence has Harris read? It seems he got his education of Islamic law from watching Fox News.
I've read all the Sahih Sitta books. I've read the Quran. I'm coming to that. I haven't read the actual books of fiqh. This is perfectly fine. You know why people are not asking me any questions? Because my positions are very sensible. They're very rational. They're like, okay, that's fine. Your case.
You're just defending whatever.
Yo, what's his name, bro?
But he lost it.
Iber Ha says, are you going to do it?